You're going to Bed Bath & Beyond to get a tree stand.
Hopefully.
Hopefully.
Hopefully they have them.
So yeah, stop number one, a new store we haven't been to. Hopefully they have the stand. Stop number two, Christmas tree stand. Hopefully they have a good tree. And then the rest of the story is that we don't have any decorations either.
Hello?
We do have lights though.
We have lights and we have one decoration we got in DC this summer with my mom.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's a good start. Let's see
how it goes.
Let's see how it goes. Look at our money. Hello, baby. That's it.
We're going to Bed Bath & Beyond.
Ha ha ha. No one else is going here. It just opened. It's like a golf
it's
town.
New. It smells new.
So new. Or we can just get this one, which is fake and already has a stand and it has lights in it, and it's only $49.99. But it doesn't smell like the real one, so I don't know.
$14.99.
That's
good.
Hmm,
what's this?
Holiday socks for dogs.
It looks like we found a present for Sam.
Yeah, look! Oh my god, look. So they're not slippery on the floor. He would love this. He would spend the whole Christmas trying to get out of this. Gift idea, Bacon Express. Healthier way to cook bacon.
Again, I think this is bacon.
Ben, that's for you. Yeah. We shouldn't be allowed in the store because we don't have a coffee machine, but we're still getting this chai latte from my parents who have a machine in Russia. So yeah, that's super practical. Let's go from here. Let's go away. Before I start buying all this other donut coconut mocha.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
But they
cinnamon roll coffee.
Yeah, this tassel.
You know. This is amazing. What do you got there, Ben?
Lots of stuff.
Christmas tree stand, that's what we came for. And then lots of other random stuff, including this. No comment. Yeah, we went home, dropped off the stuff. Ben got rid of his jacket because it's too warm. I got sunglasses because it's sunny. And we're gonna go and see what trees they have. Hopefully they have a nice tree.
A very fluffy one.
That we're gonna take home. They smell so good. So good. What do you think? You look very Christmassy.
We're opening the tree.
Free the tree. I know it smashes me in the face. But so far, I love it. Sweet hugs.
I think this side looks pretty good. It's pretty fluffy.
It's super fluffy. And it smells so good. Good morning.
Good morning.
Oh, good morning. We are going to Soho today to meet with our friends for brunch.
Yeah.
What food? It's a new diner. We haven't been yet, so I'm excited.
And I'm getting a burger.
Thank you. never going?
The Christmas store.
Why?
Because it's an exciting place filled with ornaments and other things related to Christmas.
Maybe. Let's see. I think it's here.
Oh, my favorite UPS guy as a merman.
But everything is Russian here.
I have Magnus like this at home.
That's it. Rock train? BLT, salami, and something really gross looking, fried chicken. It's good that they included the name because, yeah.
Pickles.
Sparkly pickle. And the best thing here is bags of seeds. Love them.
Look, they have pizza.
Where are we going next, Ben?
To Union Square.
Tell me more about it. Oh, look at this building. So good.
We're going to Union Square to try to find Christmas lights.
So we came to the Union Square and there's a Christmas market and
there are furry hats like
there are furry alpaca hats and there's a lot going on. Hot chocolate, cider, gifts. We're gonna look around and maybe find something.
And maybe we'll get an alpaca hat.
I don't know, but maybe.
I think we should. The alpaca hats were very good.
I'm obsessed with those hats. I want all of them. I can't even pick what color I want or which shape I want. I want to touch all of them and take all of them with me, so might do that. And then we'll have to move to Alaska because I don't think in New York you can wear much of those hats.
Who is this? Is it the...
It's a dinosaur.
It's a dinosaur. Look, it has teeth in their heart. Ben, what are you getting?
Getting a bunny and I think it's a chipmunk pretending to be a reindeer.
But what about the bunny? It's also not just the bunny.
It's a jackalope, I think.
Hello. And here's our Christmas tree 2016. Ta-da! Ben, you wanna tell us what we're having here?
We have all animals. So we have owls and a bear with a fish and boots and a goat and an owl.
And here's us from Ben's birthday party. Oh yeah, and it does this. Snowflakes.
And we have a whale.
With teeth.
Because whales are cool this year. And this is my favorite, the jackalope.
The jackalope that we got at Andra. And it already has all the needles on it because it's actually been a few weeks since we got the tree now.
And raccoon.
Raccoon with headphones. No, ear warmers.
Yeah. And I think it's chipmunk pretending to be a deer. And an owl.
And an owl from Emma. And all the candy canes. Here's our first tree.
Oh, Ben is excited.
Merry Christmas.